So look for the spotlight. Another reason to shop NBC.
Welcome into ShopNBC, everyone. My name is Allison Waggoner. So glad that you are joining us this morning. And we have had a fabulous 2 hours of electronics. And we're now going to move in to Stuhrling watches. Watches that are really masterpieces. They're really classics in all time, but made so affordable. A lot of them in beautiful automatic movements and quartz movements. You're going to see it all in this hour. Magen is going to be here as well to join us to celebrate Stuhrling watches. So for those of you that are out there and you want to do the Aphrodite, it's coming up in this hour, $59.64, $19.88 on 3 value pay, just back in stock. It's V91111 is your item number. Also, for those of you that are joining us, I'm going to move that over just because it's behind the camera a little bit. Can't see it. Thank you so much. All right, for those of you coming up, let me show you another great piece with beautiful Swarovski crystals done at the Gatsby Girl. It's the crystal leather strap watch. It's $69.83, 3 value pay of $23.28. V91252 is your item number. And the watch that I have been wearing since I came in this morning, how about 25 diamonds wrapped around with the women's courtly diamond Swiss quartz, all done with that lizard strap. Look at the special pricing. $99.64. It is on 5 value pay of under $20. I hope that you can stay tuned because we have a whole bunch of specials coming up, though. But President of North American Operations for Stuhrling Watches is here, Mr. Larry Magen.
Hey, happy Allison, Sunday. Good morning.
Larry gives me 2 kisses, and I like that on a Sunday. How are you?
Wonderful, Allison. You know, we were here last weekend, and we're back again this weekend. I wish I could just make it a regular thing where I could be here literally every weekend.
Like every Sunday?
What a great way to spend my weekends. But, you know, we've got a fantastic lineup, and in the show with you, we're actually showing 2 brand new pieces that have never been seen before. So that's very exciting. You're here at the right time.
Wait till you see that madman come. Was I supposed to say it?
You mean the Madman Skelly?
Yeah.
We got the Madman Skelly.
Was I supposed to say that?
Executions of the Targa and also 2 new executions of the Regatta Meridian. So that's really 3.
And you know what else we're going to do? Great surprise pricing. Like the original Men's Delphi. Look at this. $54.98. Here's the thing. This is just back in stock. We rushed 400 back in and that's going to be it. That's going to be it for the show. And I got to tell you, silver tone only remaining in this. But can you believe the surprise pricing? Sold out the last 2 times it was on air. Let's talk about this really quickly.
Well, what a great way to kick off the show. This will get everybody involved right away. A skeletonized mechanical automatic timepiece. You see the surprise price here with the payment options. This is amazing. For anybody that's new to watchmaking out there, take a close look at what's on your screen because there's no battery in this timepiece. It's running off of a mainspring, watchmaking the old-fashioned way, the way it used to be a couple of hundred years ago, Allison. And you know, Stuhrling Original, we have become known for our skeletonized mechanical automatic timepiece. This is actually, we call our Delphi Oracle. It's a variation of the Delphi. It's the new variation, the 2010 edition. But our Delphi is our number one, all-time selling mechanical automatic skeleton timepiece of all time. And we've got more than 75 different models of skeleton mechanical automatics in our line. So This is quite a statement. We have done many, many thousands of the Delphi. And here it is in a surprise price with Allison Waggoner on a Monday morning. A Sunday morning. This is amazing.
Hey.
This should get everybody into the show because You're going to be blown away. Now, as far as size goes.
Yeah, let's talk. Because what is this, a 44?
Very good.
You're 44 millimeter.
And as you can see, It looks fabulous on Allison.
And then I'm going to give it to you.
And we're going to give it to me, and I'm going to show you on a man's wrist. But a woman can wear this and be taken seriously in the business world.
Absolutely.
I mean, you look like you own this station right now, Allison.
I do.
You're wearing your
business. But I do.
In your business attire.
And you know what's so interesting about this, too? I want to ask you all to call, because for those of you that have always wanted to try a Stuhrling watch, I mean, my goodness, you're looking at value pay, Larry, at $13.75. So not only, and if you're saying, what's a 44? That's like a mid-size. Let me quickly give you a measurement. It's a little over a half an inch across, just to show you that. I want to show you the depth on this, too. But look at one of the things. even the crown down here is at the 4 o'clock position. And I'm gonna hand this over to Larry, because look at the way the dial is done differently. Even though it's an automatic, which means you never have to buy any batteries for it. Yeah. It's gonna automatically wind.
Right.
But the thing that's really neat about this is Stuhrling puts in these little like surprises throughout their watch, these classics that people forgot about doing.
Yeah, well, you know, as I mentioned, this is the number one all-time selling mechanical automatic skeleton.
Oh, look at that, 1100 gone.
Well, 1100, keep in mind, that is the 1100 for just this singular SKU, V91397, on this one timepiece. We sold 20,000 of the Delphi Oracle last November when we did this as a gift set with the men's and ladies.
Oh.
Then we sold many, many more thousands, tens of thousands of just the original Delphi, which was the 39 millimeter. Now, what makes it so popular? Maybe it's the triple step design, Roman Greco inspired case design. Maybe it's the herringbone design on what's remaining of the dial. Perhaps it's the, there we go. It's also got a Cristerna crystal, by the way, which is the most shatter-resistant crystal in the entire watch industry. It has more strength over a spread surface area than sapphire. But again, I want to reach out with a price point like this. I know that Stuhrling Nation is all over this, but I want to reach out to those that have never owned a Stuhrling original, because you will be blown away. You're not going to believe that you were able to pick this up at this kind of a price point, because it literally, people are going to think you spent 10 times this price. I'm not kidding you. That's the kind of feedback that we get with the Delphi skeleton mechanical automatic timepiece. And there's a nice shot of the 22 millimeter wide genuine French leather strap with the alligator embossing that looks like an alligator strap, but it's leather. You can even see that herringbone design that's what's remaining on the dial itself. And there's that mainspring, by the way, Allison, up there between the 1 and 2 o'clock position. You see the coil?
Right.
Okay, that's what powers the watch. And you see the balance wheel that's over between 10 and 11? That's beating at 6 beats per second, 21,600 vibrations per hour.
Wow.
And then you can see the inner workings in the center there, the regulator wheel. And that's what owning a skeleton is all about. It's about showing your love and affection and appreciation for watchmaking. It's a conversation piece. And you know, Allison, last thing, these make great gift items, because when you open the box and you see the skeleton mechanical automatic timepiece, it looks like thousands of dollars. It has what we call the wow factor, Allison.
Yeah, and for those of you that are watching, let me just remind you, I only have, of the, you're seeing that right there, 1,100 gone. I only have 350 now remaining.
Wow.
It's $13.74 on for value pay. That's it. Then they're gone. I don't know when we'll be able to get them back in. Every time, in fact, the last two times that these have been on air, they completely sold out, and they haven't been at this price. So this is one of those times where you go, okay, I'd like to hop on board. I would like to go ahead and get myself either my very first Stuhrling, or maybe you want to hop on board and get these as gifts. The holidays are right around the corner, maybe a couple birthday gifts to give. This has a complete exhibition case back.
Yes.
And ladies, here's what's really brilliant about this. I get this all the time from women. Can I please have a Stuhrling that's good for men and for women? Forget that this says men's on it. Ladies, at 44 millimeters, this is what we consider a mid-size. So you can now wear one of these, and I'll actually put it back on my wrist when we come back. But understand that you are getting this for $13. I can't believe you're getting this for $13. Fabulous black.
It sounds funny.
It sounds funny. It sounds like wrong.
Guys, don't let this go by.
And, you know, give us a call in this hour. Say hi to Larry.
You know, I like to say, I really don't like to use the C word here in July, although it's August now. So
well,
it's probably, but Christmas is really not that far
away. September, October, November, December.
You know, and with this kind of a price point,
20 weekends. Just,
you know, there's no spoilage with these timepieces, Allison, because there's no battery in this watch. But again, you know, for so long it's been the guys that have been wearing it, and now here it is that a lady can wear it too.
I think this looks fantastic.
Be taken seriously in the boardroom, Allison.
Yeah, I kind of do look like I own something, don't I?
Oh yeah.
Larry's like, oh yeah.
You know, I know, really. A judge, an attorney, a real estate saleswoman, a CEO.
I'm all of those things.
A ShopNBC show host like Allison Waggoner.
Oh my gosh.
Don't miss that.
91397.
It
really is. I will tell you, just a few hundred now remaining, and those are going to be gone out the door. $54.98. This is it. Welcome on in. Oh, Oh, are you guys ready? Remember we talked about pieces being brand new, pieces being really exciting in this hour? This is brand new for the first presentation ever. This is the Regatta Meridian. Mm-hmm. And you're going to see it for the very first time. It's our way to see this piece. Brand new, V91610 is your item number. The next piece that I'm going to show you is bright, colorful. I love the colors, but still...
It's amazing.
Sleek. Are you guys ready? Taking a look at all three colors in our original Men's Enterprise chronograph. It is $149.18. It is $29.84 on 5 Value Pay. The first time ever on 5 Value Pay and on intro pricing. Let me show you the color choices really quickly, and then we'll get into this. Because there's three of them. Three color choices, and I have purple, black, and red. Here's the purple, here's the black, and here's the red. Which color do you like the best?
You're calling it purple. To me, I call it more of a hot pink. But so don't be surprised if you get it home, you say, I ordered purple, and it's got a pinkish hue to it.
It does have a pinkish hue, right.
It definitely does. It's a pinkish purple, it's a pinkish color. That's my favorite, but you know, you have to be someone who really likes color to be able to carry that off. And this is our Enterprise, Allison, and this is an amazing timepiece. It's a 53 millimeter timepiece, which is very, very large. But you see the slope of the lugs, the curvature of the lugs, make it so that it's very, very comfortable on the wrist. It doesn't really wear like a 53, but don't get me wrong. This is a head turner. It is. Now, I wouldn't wear this with a suit like I'm wearing today, but most of the time, Allison, I'm not wearing suits, okay? But this is a great everyday watch. It does have the Ronda StarTech 5030D Swiss Ronda quartz chronograph movement. It has add and split functionality, a 12-hour counter for the chronograph down there at the 6 o'clock position. If you're new to watchmaking, when we talk about a chronograph, what we're talking about is a separate timing device within your watch, like a stopwatch. And with this particular movement chronograph, you can do add and split timing. You can time up to 12 hours with this. It's a world-class Swiss quartz chronograph movement that has 6 jewels. But just rotate the bezel on that, Allison. It's got a unidirectional ratcheting bezel. Well, I didn't necessarily mean on mine. I mean, if you reaching over here, I'll let you reach over here all day long. But
you said the camera was there, so I did
you were holding one in your hand, so I wanted you to rotate yours.
Well, listen, take a look. But look at this. This is what we're talking
about.
This is
awesome.
This is all the features. And then here are the crowns that you were talking about. Here's
your
chronograph. So you push the top, and that's going to get it started. Oh, did I? I need to reset mine.
Yep, there you go.
There you go. So there's mine starting. Right. I push that top to get it to start. Now, while it's going, this is three sub-complications.
Right. Now,
well,
I mentioned split timing. Push your bottom pusher, and you're going to stop it right about there at 11 seconds. Now, we're going to keep talking. You see how the sweep setter second hand stopped at 11? We're doing split timing now because she actually pushed the bottom pusher. Now, as I'm talking, now we killed some time. Go ahead, push the bottom pusher again and watch that second hand. Push it again. It jumps ahead to where it would have been had we never stopped it.
Brilliant.
That is split timing. And for all you track runners out there, you know all about your splits. But in any case, not all quartz chronographs can do that. This one has all metal parts and 6 jewels. It's the world-class Swiss Ronda 5030D quartz chronograph movement. You got a great movement in this piece. But again, look at the design. And also, you know that we're very big on our rubber straps, Allison.
They're super soft. If you've ever ordered any of the Stuhrling pieces, it's a whole different ballgame. And take a look here. I want to show you a couple things happening.
Thank you.
This is where those rubber straps integrate with the case. One of the things that you're going to notice, and I'm going to show you it on the red because I think you're going to see it a little bit better on the red. But take a look. That black strap completely integrates with this case design. So if whether you have a 6.5-7 inch wrist or you have a much larger wrist, not only do you have curvature here, but this band design that's designed into the case makes it really comfortable. Look, you have the accent color that is on the dial and the hour markers is going to follow down and be into these two inlays into your strap. But look what Stuhrling did. Even on the inside, all you are going to have is that soft rubber.
It's so high-grade silicone.
Yeah, you have this fabulous detail, but not against anything on your skin. And I think this is where you start to see all these little things
Thank
that
you.
Make watches brilliant.
Very nicely said, Allison. The case integration of the rubber strap is so important because that's what separates the men's from the boys. So many companies are going to buy off-the-rack straps, stick them on their watches. They have gaps. This is custom-made, custom-molded, custom-engineered for this timepiece. You see the Stuhrling logo actually on the end of the strap. That tells you that we made a custom mold for this as opposed to something off the rack. You've got the steel inserts. Everything about the Enterprise is just truly one of our finest sports timepieces that we do. And I know that once a lot of the customers, the Stuhrlinger Nation, get these pieces, they come back and get more colors, too.
And here's what I want to show you. If you just did the Delphi at 44 millimeters, look how beautiful both watches are, but use the add-on and save and get both. You could do this for $13 on the value pay. You get this home for under $30 on the value pay. You have two totally different looks, but you're still getting all that great Stuhrling quality. By the way, give us a call, Larry and I, in this hour. I know they're going to scoot us along like nobody's business, but give us a call. Join us. We want to hear your Stuhrling stories, whether it's your first or your 100th watch that you're picking up today. By the way, I believe that my black will be the most limited. $29.84, introductory price of $149.18. The 91558 is your item number. Don't miss out on that piece. It's great. Now, are you ready to take a look? Brand new. And all I have to say, you know, Larry, if they want that one, they should order it now, shouldn't they?
Well, absolutely. You know, I can't believe that. Well, I can believe it because, you know, you own the station. But the fact that we're breaking the brand new Madman Skelly with Allison Waggoner tells you a little something about what kind of pull this woman has around here.
I have no pull. Absolutely none. They just like Larry and I together. I don't know why. Listen, I got to tell you guys something. Are you ready to take a look at one of the secrets we've been keeping for the hour? Take a look. Well, here it is, our spotlight item surprise price. It's a double whammy in this hour. Boy, ladies and guys, if you need a great gift, this is the Stuhrling Original Ladies Aphrodite Watch. Delight. Look, it's only $59.64. It's on 3 value pay. Here's the coolest thing, though. You're going, I don't know, should I do black? Should I do white? White, black. Well, guess what? You are getting a totally interchangeable watch. All I can say, for those of you that are shopping, we started with 4 colors. We started to show this as a spotlight, and guess what? We are down to the final combination of black and white.
The other 3 already sold out.
Gone. 36 Swarovski crystals. Over 4,000 have been spoken for.
Yeah, and you know, Allison, the reason that this one is still left is because we made twice as many of this, because on our first experience with the Aphrodite Delight, it was the white one that you're seeing here. It so outsold all the others. So when we restocked, it says back in stock up there, we came back with a heavy dose on this one. But it was certainly, when we had it originally, not near this surprise price. The point is, the reason why this one is the number one seller, because on the other 3 executions, you had the colored Swarovski crystals. There was the pink, there was the blue, and there was the green Swarovskis. With the white, you're getting the white Swarovskis, which gives you that diamond effect.
I like diamonds.
And if you wear it with the black strap, you can interchange. It gives you that evening piece. So this is the number one seller, and it's a spotlight bringing it here this weekend. And before we even got to air, the other 3 are sold, and now we're down to the number one seller here.
There it is, over 4,000 now gone. I'm going to give you the update, though. I have less than 200 of the 4,000. I have less than 200 to go around today.
Yeah, well, let me say this.
Let's start with this, because there is something, and I want you to know, this is one of those pieces that a lot of women have looked for to get. This Aphrodite line is really so wildly popular, but this is an automatic, and I want all of you to understand, you don't have to worry about batteries. This is all going to be an automatic with a case exhibition back.
Yes.
So I just want you to know that for under $20, a lot of people are on the line.
Right. Well, earlier we were showing our Delphi, and it was a 44 for the gents, and we said that ladies do like to wear that, and that's true in the business world. Stuhrling Original, we have become a leader, and I mean that, a leader in the watch industry, the entire watch industry, for bringing skeletonized mechanical automatic timepieces for the ladies. We started about 6 years ago with our Lady Wall Street, and from there we developed our entire Love Series, which the Love Series in our Romance Collection, the theme of the series, the motif of the series is all about hearts. And we had our Cupid, the Cupid 2, and the Aphrodite, and this is the Delight now with the Swarovskis, and the Venus, of course, with the diamonds. But this is the Aphrodite Delight with the Swarovski crystals with the free-form heart cutout in the dial so that you can see the inner workings. And like Allison said, remember, ladies, there's no battery in this watch, so you're getting the skeleton mechanical automatic timepiece that the guys like to wear, but we've done it in a feminine orientation for the ladies. And the fact that you could swap out the white strap with the black strap gives you two, daytime, nighttime. It gives you two entirely different personalities, Allison.
And I want to say this, for those of you that are on the phone, please stay there. I want to talk a little bit about this strap. Let me grab the white one so that you can see the two options. You get two totally different looks. But again, going back to what we're talking about with Stuhrling, this is a satin twill covered, genuine leather strap. Mm-hmm. So really comfortable when you're talking about leather, but then you have this fabulous satin that's done on the outside of it. Yep. That again leaves it into one of those pieces you're not going to want to miss. And with over 4,000 now gone, final what, less than 200 to go around, please understand, if you have two guys, my brother just called me the other day, he wants something for his secretaries for the holidays. He said, when you have something, let me know. This is going to be one of those pieces that is the perfect size, and I'm speaking for women's point of view, the perfect size, because you're talking about 35 millimeters,
right.
But also you're giving them something in a beautiful box from Stuhrling Watches, and you're getting them choices. Do you want to head out to the phones?
Let's do it.
Let's go and say hello to New York and Robert. Say hello to Robert in New York. How about that? I said it backwards. I don't own anything today, Larry.
Robert, are you there?
Robert, are you there?
Yes, I am. Good morning, guys.
How are you doing, Robert?
I'm doing fine. Allison, how are you?
I'm good, Robert. I didn't welcome you in quite right, but tell us about Stuhrling Watches, Robert.
Okay, this is more or less directed to Larry. I purchased about a week and a half ago the Stuhrling Admiral.
Oh, my goodness gracious. Okay.
Beautiful.
Top of the line.
I saw it just by accident, actually, on TV a couple of months ago, and I've been trying to track it down, and somebody said a website, so I went in there and saw it, and I purchased it, and I received it yesterday. And I got to tell you, it's no wonder Stuhrling is the innovator in the watch industry. This thing is over the top, I'll tell you. This just blows my mind.
Yeah.
I love the color of it. I got the green, the scalloped crown on it, I really like. It's just, I'm wearing it today, and I expect to get an awful lot of comments about it.
Mm-hmm. Mm-hmm.
It is, so far, this is my first Stuhrling, but looking at the designs that you have seen on the program and everything, it sure won't be my last.
Well, that's great to hear, Robert. You certainly have one of our very top-of-the-line models, the Admiral. It's a brand-new model. We just brought it out last week for the first time, so that's brand-new out of the box right there.
Well, I'm very happy with it. I just wanted to let you know that.
Fantastic. Well, Robert, it's great to have you join the show. Much love to you. Welcome to Stuhrling Nation. And I'm sure we'll see you back.
I'm sure you will. Thank you again.
All right.
Thank you so much, Robert. Have a great day. Look, I just switched it out and put the white on while you guys were talking. While you guys were having your little compadre thing going on.
Well, again, one of the nice things about this execution.
Look at this, totally different.
In all the executions that we had, the blue, the pink, and the green, and this one, they all came with the extra black satin twill strap. And definitely the black course goes with everything, changes the, dresses it up, changes the personality. But the black with the white really is a tremendous fit. I mean, black and white. Diamonds with black. Now, these aren't diamonds. These are Swarovskis. But this is the number one selling execution, and I hope that everybody gets all that they need right now.
What's our cool music coming up? That's pretty cool, isn't it? Hey, just back in stock, $59.64, three value pay of $19.88. By the way, how many do we have remaining now, can I ask? fewer than 100. And those are going to sell out.
On the Aphrodite Delight?
Yep.
Yeah, you better hurry on that. There's less than 100 left, folks.
Hey, so, did we get new music? I like it. I really like it. Hey, check out ShopNBC.com today. I went on today this morning, and I started doing our Libre. I ordered one of those.
Okay.
Because my daughter has one. Now it's my turn.
Mm-hmm.
And then I also picked up a camera today for my daughter. She's going out to London in a couple weeks. And you can check out all the Stuhrling watches. You can check out everything. If someone calls in, they're talking about a certain style. Everything's on ShopNBC.com, and it's really cool to check everything out there. However, where's a drum roll when we need it? Brand new in this hour. Y'all ready? This is going to be the Men's Regatta Meridian. Brand new first presentation, and I'll tell you this, from those of you that are already calling in, we have fewer than 100 to go around. Two color choices, it's simple. Rose gold is gonna be in either one, mm-hmm. and you simply choose the brown or the black.
Yes.
Here is your black execution. I also do have the brown as well. We're looking at a 49 millimeter.
49 millimeters. Now, this is new to ShopNBC. We brought out the Regatta Meridian, I would say maybe two, three months ago. We broke the piece here for 2010.
Wow.
It is a sensational model. We're so proud of it. And now we have two brand new executions to bring forward today. They're both rose gold layered. So you have rose gold black and rose gold brown. And the 16 karat rose gold layering on these cases, Allison, layered on 316L stainless steel. But this, you talk about, I mean, just class.
Okay.
Elegant. It's a diver look, but this is more like out on the yacht, okay? Take a look at the bezel here.
I was just going to say, starting with the bezel, my friend.
It's unbelievable. I mean, it's what we
call
it.
You knocked it out of the ballpark.
We really did. Thank you so much, Allison. It's what we call a debossed bezel, which means there's a channel, and then it's filled with enamel, and it's got the quadruple wave inlay in the enamel.
Do you see this right
here? And then it's polished flush, okay? The detail in the bezel work, the craftsmanship in the bezel work is phenomenal. It's a 49 millimeter. Now, this is from our Regatta series in our water sports collection. Our original Regatta was a 42 millimeter case. This is the new 49. Now, Allison just activated the chrono, and there it goes. You see the 10th of a second hand running around there on the sub-dial at 6 o'clock. That's your 10th of a second indication. We just saw the Ronda StarTech 5030D. This is one step higher. This is the Ronda StarTech 5040D. It gives you tenth of a second indication. And after 30 minutes, that tenth of a second hand becomes a 10-hour counter. The same hand that's your second hand, tenth of a second, is also a 10-hour counter as well. Added split functionality, all metal parts, Swiss Ronda, 6 jewels, completely repairable, world-class Swiss Ronda quartz movement on this. And
okay.
I'm going to put the brown on because I wore my tan suit
for
you,
did
Allison.
Did you? I'm
just
so glad you did.
And look, on the brown, look at this.
We have to go all the way around the bracelet on this.
Can we
go back there? Because take a look.
Oh, it's awesome.
I mean, look, check this out. Look at what we're doing here. You've got that rose gold on the case. No way till you see this. In the first link, you have rubber that's integrated into the case design. Check it. You have a Stuhrling piece. It says Stuhrling right there.
Stuhrling original. And it's like you said, it's a solid stainless steel link.
Look at that. So it fits. It's like having it customized to your wrist.
And what you pointed out is so observant of you, Allison. The end link is rubber steel support on the inside. It's a supported rubber end link. So you have that case integration.
I'm so excited to show you even the back of it that I'm not holding it very still. And then take a look. You've got a deploying clasp here in the back. You push the two ends, but in a flip lock style. Wait a minute. Hold on. Look. Boom. The flip lock even has
With push buttons. A lot of these deploying clasps we see in the market today don't have the push buttons.
Oh, it's got my fingerprints.
That is an extra expense. Now, just to show you with a suit, I want to show you. You definitely can see this as a water sports.
Is fabulous.
Right? I mean, you see this out on the yacht. You see it at the yacht club.
Sure can, yeah.
You can see this on the golf course.
Well, it's got a 10 ATM water resistance, though, 330 feet. So you can wear this all the time.
Absolutely. And it does have a screw-down crown, guys. I got it upside down. All right, sorry, guys. I'll fix it up for the camera. But it goes with it. can go right into the boardroom, Allison.
This is brilliant.
From the yacht, right from the water, right into the office. Check it out.
Look even at your pushers. Look at the pushers are done with the same integration. And this is where a lot of people say, oh, you know what? I got my first Stuhrling home. It was more than I could have ever imagined.
Right. And you do, as pointing out to the pushers and crown, it has the rubber ridge ring that goes around for, you know, just great continuity of design, really. And there's the dial work. If you look at all the multiple components on the dial, the separate sub-dial rings, all those hour markers, Allison, with the Arabic 12 and everything, those are all individually applied. They're not embossed on the dial. They're separate. They're raised. You can see the three-dimensionality. Wow.
Yeah, and there it is, 217. Okay, here's the deal, though. My producers just said, brand new, and I have less than 100. Have fewer than 100. I don't know why I always say I. It's we have fewer than 100.
That's right.
Because remember, I own the company.
That's right.
Oh, you guys are loving it. Thank you so much for all of your calls this morning. Call Larry and I. By the way, if you want to do the men's Florio, we have that coming up a little later in the hour, $149.93. By value pay of $29.99, V90913. Hey, also, a little bit later in the hour, do you want to talk about this now?
Brand new. I mean, everybody knows our Target 24 Pro. This is actually the Target 24 Pro because of the Citizen OS 21 movement here. But in any case, these are two brand new executions. First time ever. Once again, Allison pulls the strings, and she gets the new goods here, folks. Brand new.
Do you want to see how I do that? I go, please, 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 please. That's all you have to do around here. Listen. Okay, you guys ready? We have the Gatsby girl, Swarovski crystal strap, crystal. There has to be commas. Leather strap watch. You guys ready? Look at the price. $69.83. It's a customer choice. Yep. I have three different choices, though, in color. And I want to show those to you first out of the gate, because when we get into this, wait till you see the mother of pearl. Wait till you see everything else. Because you have your choice of the black, which is in my hand. Look, by the way, if you've always wanted to do a black mother of pearl, I don't know if you can see it.
Oh, it's there.
Oh, my gosh. I'll get it. I'll show you that in just a second. Then you go over and you see the yellow. Ooh, yellow I think is going to be my most limited. We'll double check that. And then I also do have the lavender as well. Ladies, you get this home for only $23.20. Okay, lavender is the most limited. We have fewer than 100 in the lavender. This has a Swiss movement in it. Yes. Can I show you the back? I'll just start with the back, which I never do, but I'll start with the back so I can get it on and not have to worry about it. Again, fabulous satin twill that's done over leather. It's got a push button deployant closure on the back. So you never have, once you set it where you want to set it, you never have to change that. But look at this. Man, the color of this mother of pearl. Let's start on the dial with this one, can we?
Well, this is our Gatsby Girl. It's from our Lady Gatsby series, probably our most popular series on the lady side of our collection here, Allison. And we designed the Gatsby Girl as an easy way for everybody to get into the series. This is a very popular case design. We've got about 9 models now on the Lady Gatsby side. But here we've put it with the satin twill strap. You're talking about the dial work here. This has the mother of pearl dial in the center. But instead of diamonds like our Daisy, which costs, you know, $200 or $300, we put it with Swarovski crystals. So you can get into the series very inexpensively, but it has the same 316L stainless steel case. It's a solid chunk of steel. And it's got that classic Art Deco inspired case design with the inverted sides. It's a very slight hourglass shape to this case. And one of the signature characteristics of the Lady Gatsby is the domed crystal with the beveled crescent moon faceting on the sides. You'll take a look at the beveled faceting on the sides. It makes these kind of crescent moons. But that domed crystal is absolutely a signature for the Lady Gatsby series. And all of the Lady Gatsbys have this case and this crystal design. Now, just to illustrate another point that I think is very important here, These are not fashion timepieces. You see the nice colors and everything, and you think, oh, I can match my shoes and all that. These are serious timepieces. Do not be fooled by the price. You have a Swiss quartz movement in here. This is a Swiss Rhonda movement, okay? It's got three hands and a date. One of the things we always strive for, Allison, is to maintain the same level of technical achievement for the ladies as we do for the men.
And we
a lot
love
of ladies' timepieces don't
way,
get three hands and a date.
Well, and I want to say this. For those of you that have enjoyed Stuhrling as women, we love that. A lot of times you will see high-end watch brands, and quite frankly, I have researched most of them. And they don't think we know the difference, so they don't give it to us. In terms of quality and commitment, this is what Stuhrling does. They know that we love our watches, our timepieces, and they want to give us the best quality. And if you want to do this one, by the way, that lavender is going to be the most limited at 35% savings. The 91252 is your item number. I have 60 now to go around in the Aphrodite.
Wow. Don't miss it.
We have 60. We have 60. That's it.
The last 60. Grab them.
$59.64. Three value pay of under $20. Hey, you know what's coming up a little bit later today? A little bit of skin cosmetics. Well, let me tell you a little bit about this, because this is our Solutions Acne Treatment. It's a three-piece set. It sold out last time it was on air in June, and it's just back in stock. It's on introductory price. You're going to see two value pays, and that's coming up Monday at 10 a.m. However, we are celebrating the two-year anniversary, and I think Dimitri's coming up next, isn't he? Yeah, so Dimitri's coming up next, and I believe it's with Connie. Melissa Miner, thank you so very much. I was like, I didn't know who was coming up next. So please stay here for that. That's going to be an exciting show. However, let me show you a little bit about our Mad Men Scully. Mm-hmm. This is brand new.
Brand new.
Color choices are yours for the taking right now. Introductory pricing, so I don't want you to miss out there. First time ever to see it. First time ever with a skeletonized dial. Let's go to the color, shall we? Are you ready? Colors. We have to go through the colors.
Okay.
We have fewer than six dozen in everyone now.
Okay.
Let's start here. I have blue. Come on down the line, because the next one is going to be that yellow and green. You're going to have to help me, Larry.
Okay.
And then the next two are going to be the orange and blue, which if you're ordering, that's the orange.
Okay.
And then the very last one is going to be what we're calling red.
Red. Okay.
All right.
Which has kind of got the black and gray dial. Okay, very good.
Ladies, men, don't wait on this, because once it's gone, it's going to be sad.
Now,
did you like that? It's going to be sad.
Now, listen, you know I love to tell you when ladies can wear the pieces. I really don't think the ladies can pull this one off. This is huge.
I'm going to show it to you on my wrist.
But
it's too big for me.
It's too big. This is 53 millimeters, folks. From 12 to 6, but it's 63 from lug to lug. The only way you can pull off a rectangular case in this size, you must have an aggressive curvature in order to fit the wrist. And it does have a fabulous curvature, Allison. And keep in mind, when you're manufacturing timepieces, to get that curvature of the case, there it is, beautiful Allison. It's much more expensive to make a curved case like this. And you'll notice that big, thick crystal on top. That's curved as well. Look at the faceting that's being done with the contrasting satin finish with the high polish finish on the case. That is craftsmanship. That is workmanship. These are not cast cases. They're blanked from solid bars of steel. This case design, and I'll grab the, it doesn't really matter which one, I'm gonna grab the, I'll grab the red and blood, the red one. But my point is, this case design, we launched the Mad Men in mid-2009. It was the biggest single model launch we had for the entire 2009, and we have been following it up with the Mad Men C2 and the Chrono and the Traveler, and now here's new for 2010, the new Mad Men Skelly. And we didn't just put one of our typical skeleton movements in here. Here's another debut. This is not only a debut, Allison, of a new model, it's a debut of a new skeletonized caliber movement for Stuhrling Original. Take a look at this. It's the number escapes me. Is it A260 or something like that? But my point is, guys, it's a skeleton with a date wheel.
Yeah.
We've never had that before. This is a first for Stuhrling Original. We lead the way in skeleton mechanical automatics, and now we're giving it to you with a date wheel. If I change the data, you'll see how it turns. It's incredible. It's awesome. You're going to love it.
Yeah, look at
it.
You guys have to see what we're talking about. I'm sorry, I leaned forward and leaned. I actually got off my chair. Look at the way, and I will hold this. What can you see it better on? Maybe you can see it better on the, I'm trying to think about camera. Oh, here's the yellow. Come. Because look, I only now have we now only have fewer than four dozen.
Don't miss
each one.
This.
You know, Jim is at home, and you know what Jim's doing?
How did she get that in her show?
She owns
the station. You know he's calm. Look at the date wheel.
What you have to
look
do
at the 3 o'clock
if you pull
marker.
The crown, Allison, to the sweet spot, the second position. You got to find that little sweet spot.
Okay.
You got to pull it out. First, pull
I'm
it all.
Trying to hold it still.
Well,
so
first,
that,
pull
no,
it all
okay,
the way out.
I can't do it and hold it still.
Okay.
Sorry. I have to turn
you
it.
You want
around.
Me to do? Okay.
Yes, I want you to do it.
Okay.
I can't because I have it on this
I
holder.
I can do it. Okay.
All right.
And you got to get that little sweet spot. Here it is, guys. I've got it. They're waiting for you.
Well, I'm telling them the third time now, Gary's going to do it.
All right, no problem. No, but here's the thing. If we come in tight, you're going to see right by
right.
the 3 o'clock position. You see that? I'm changing the date. But you see how the date wheel is going to go around for you?
Yes.
It's a skeleton mechanical automatic. You can set the date. I have it in the quick set mode in the second position. And, you know, whatever date you set it to, then you just push it in, you set your time, you give it a wind, and off
That's
you go.
Brilliant.
Okay, but here, this is awesome. I mean, to me, that looks like purple. They're calling it blue. But to me, it's kind of a purplish color. It's got that that kind of perlage treatment on the main base dial. All those indices that you see going around, the 11-2-1, the 5-6-7, and those baton indices as well, those are all individually applied to the dial. Look at the curvature, not only of the case, but of the crystal as well. That's much more expensive to do. As I said before, Stuhrling Original, we are known for our skeleton mechanical automatics, and now we've taken a skeleton to the Madman. It's the new Madman Skelly, and here it is on the wrist, guys. Look at that.
Okay, there's the red. I just want to put all
the
these
presence.
Right here. And I actually said this to
look at the presents, Allison.
I said this earlier, girls, if you want to get this for your man as a gift, this would be perfect. Don't you think?
Can you see that from across the room, guys?
It's beautiful. $79.48. Are we heading off to the phones? Oh, no, we're not. There we go. V91612. I have fewer than four. We have fewer than four dozen of each one.
Okay, great. Don't miss that, guys. Okay, what do we got?
Also, for those of you that are out there, we do have the Florio. It's a chronograph strap watch, mm-hmm. $149.93, 5 value pay of $29.99. V90913 is your item number. We're going to move right here.
This is what we're going to now is the
yeah.
Florio Chrono.
Here's the deal. This is a 46 millimeter. Do you know what's really interesting about this? I don't think that it feels like a 46.
Well,
it's really sleek. Timepiece, black and brown.
Mm-hmm.
Do I have this one upside down? Of mm-hmm. course. Black and brown, $29.99, $149 on introductory price, and on 5 value pay. So that's $10 off the first time ever on 5 value pay. So this is it's a 46 millimeter?
It's a 46
yeah.
millimeter case, and I'll show it on my wrist. I'm going to take the brown because
brown?
I've got a tan.
So I'm going to do the black.
But, you know, this is from our Target series in our Sportsman's Collection, the same series as the
yeah.
Target, which we're going to be showing later, but as in the Target Florio. But this one features the Citizen Miyota OS21, the 2-eye chronograph movement. But one of the reasons why it has a let's say, a sleekish feel, it's a full 46,
wow.
is because there are no lugs on this case, Allison. The high-grade silicone rubber strap integrates seamlessly.
Like
it goes right into the inside of the case. Do you see that?
Do y'all see this? Do you see what he's talking about?
Look at that.
Can I just have the Madman that we just had? The Scully, the brand new Scully.
It's a cylindrical style of case with the grooves on the side of the case that are done with CNC machining.
Here's normally, you're going to have these lugs that come down from the case.
That hold the strap.
Now, look at what happens with this piece,
right.
the Florio. It actually, and it's hard to see because it's all done black, you don't have any lugs coming down at all.
Right.
So it's really comfortable. Look at the case design. You have three layers that are done, three edges that are done in here.
Right. Those grooves are done with CNC machining, computer numeric control machining. If this were a cast case, that would be very easy to achieve in a mold. This is not a cast case.
We have
this
five dozen in the
This has
the
not
black,
been poured into a mold. This is blank from a solid bar of steel. It's cut and polished. And then with machining, they cut those grooves in this cylindrical style of case design. A lot of craftsmanship, a lot of engineering. You've got the very reliable Citizen Miyota 2-eye chronograph OS21 movement here.
And I'm going to show you the brunch on Larry's wrist.
Yeah, here we go.
We're going to head off to the phones.
I have a touch of orange here, too, which I love orange.
You know, I know you love the orange. That looks great on you, by the way. You want to head out to the phones?
Huh?
You want to head out to the phones?
Let's do it.
Why are you looking at me like that?
No.
Like it's like the cat that ate the canary. we're going to head out to New Jersey and say hello to Kevin. Kevin, welcome on into the show.
Hi, thanks a lot. Larry, I've got to give a shout-out to you because you started my whole watch addiction about 2.5 months ago.
Okay, how you doing, Kev? Great. Thank you very much.
I'm fine. You had me at the Brevet. I bought a Brevet in rose tone and took it to work, and people are just crazy. I find out I've got two guys I work with that are into watches as well. Picked up the heart-shaped, skeletonized watch with the baby blue strap for my wife.
Sure, the Aphrodite, uh-huh.
And then just got recently the Winchester skeletonized,
yeah, sure.
and in the silver for myself, in the black IP for a gift, and just grabbed the lavender Gatsby girl for the wife.
Okay. Fantastic, Kevin. Interesting. I'm glad you mentioned the Brevet because I have to tell you, Kev, our Brevet, I own the piece as well. I love it. It's a great everyday watch, but it's truly one of the most underrated timepieces in the whole gallery. People love to overlook our Brevet, but it's a gorgeous piece.
I mean, the chocolate brown and that brown rubber strap is an amazingly comfortable watch.
Yeah.
And I invite anybody that admires it to try it on, and they're just delighted and hooked the minute they check it out. So
absolutely.
Keep it up.
Well, welcome to Stuhrling Nation, and thank you so much for your support, Kevin.
Thanks a lot.
Thanks, Kevin. Have a great day.
You too. Bye-bye.
If you want to do the Florio, we now have fewer than just a few dozen in each, the black or the brown. Introductory pricing today, you're going to save more than $10 there, the first time ever on 5 Value Pay. I will tell you right now that the black is going to be more limited, $29.99. B90913 is your item number. However, we are celebrating a lot of things here at ShopNBC, and one of those things is the second anniversary of Skin Cosmetics, and we're going to be celebrating in a really big way throughout the next 2 days. I know Melissa is standing by. She has some great items. Hi, Melissa.
Hi, Allison. Hi, Larry. You guys are having a great show. We have Skin coming up. We are celebrating the second anniversary of Skin with Dimitri James, but he's been around the block for over 20 years in this industry, and now he's a manufacturer. And you get the most amazing products at the most phenomenal values. And we do have our 8-piece bronze goddess kit coming up. So stay tuned to see 2 or 3 beauty makeovers. That's right, he does makeovers on air. And you will be so impressed with how different your skin looks and just using that 8-piece kit, Allison. It's pretty cool. So stay tuned, everybody. Skin's coming up next.
And you know what? I'm looking forward because I'm going to stock up on these great anniversary prices as well. So we'll see in a few minutes.
Thanks,
Melissa. Bye-bye. Welcome on into ShopNBC. My name is Allison Waggoner. I am sitting next to the president of North American Operations, and my honor to sit next to Larry Magen of Stuhrling Watches. For those of you that have been joining us in this hour, I get to take you now into a really special piece. This is the Targa 24 Pro. Mm-hmm. It's a chronograph from Stuhrling. It's $156, two value pay of $78. I have two color choices for you. Can I show you those color choices really quickly? I happen to love the red in this piece.
They're incredible.
They're incredible, though. This one is, there's your two colors. There's the red. I do have the yellow. This is a 48 millimeter, so this is a larger timepiece.
Yes, yes.
This goes into that larger timepiece. All done in 316L stainless. This is, though, really interesting because this is a quartz movement.
Yes, it is. This is the Citizen Miyota OS 21, the 2i chronograph once again. That's why we call it the Targa 24 Pro. The original Targa Pro has the 3i chronograph. This is the 2i. So this is the 24 because it has a 24-hour indicator on the dial. But our Targa series, Allison, is really one of our most popular series. It's in our sportsman's collection. We had leather straps. We had 3i's, 2i's, whatever. But we've now added two brand new executions for the first time ever, being debuted right again, once again in your show, the red and the yellow. We're just going to keep expanding on this series because this is an incredible everyday timepiece, is our Targa. The guys love this piece. It's got a very reliable quartz movement. And one thing we did also that's new is we put the push buttons. The original Targas did not it had the deployant clasp, but you had to kind of pull it open.
Mm-hmm.
Okay, the new ones, we have the push buttons on.
I love those.
Which
push
we
buttons.
Always like to put the push buttons when we can. But it's so popular now, we're doing more and more. But just I mean, it's got a slightly domed Cristerna crystal.
You know, this is the first one we've done all hour long. I know it's brand new, but look at the bracelet.
The bracelet is amazing.
I've got my fingerprints all over
Allison,
this.
Let me say it. This bracelet.
Brandon, it's at an angle. Do y'all see this?
Yes, it has the angled links. That's very expensive to do. Very fluid, solid 316, all custom molded links on an angled cut. Very nicely done, Allison. Most people don't recognize that or notice that.
Well, I mean, this is one of the things that you do that's so brilliant. And even when you look back at the dial on this, you're going to see your two sub-dials on there. This is going to be a chronograph. So it can start it right here. I've actually unscrewed this here. You can actually start it. And then, oh, I have to stop it. And then, did I reset it? Oh, I already reset it for you. So
it's got a razor thin sweep second hand. So you got to, you know, that.
Really got to get in there
Yeah,
close.
Exactly. You know, it's got the criss-cut bezel. You see kind of like the crisscrosses on the bezel? That's a signature of our Target series. You see that? And it's got the bugle style pushers.
Those are your fingers.
Oh. I thought you were, you know.
You thought those. You thought I wanted to hold your hand?
Yeah, I did.
Listen, those of you that are out there, $78, it's brand new. It's the very first presentation ever. Look at the yellow on your wrist.
Yeah, the red would probably go better with this suit, but you know what, again,
I like the yellow.
I would wear this more of an everyday piece with my jeans and polo shirts and all that kind of stuff, t-shirts, whatever. Great everyday piece. Guys like bracelets, 48 millimeter bugle style pushers. Fabulous piece.
I didn't know those were bugle style pushers.
Well, you know what? I call them periscope style pushers. Jim likes to call them bugle style, and they really are kind of like a bugle. And so I kind of, you know, left the periscope and went to the bugle.
I don't know. I kind of like the periscope. Right?
There it is. Okay.
Fabulous. All right, there you have it. What's going to be my most limited? The red. The red will be my most limited. $78 on two value pay. Brand new. You're seeing it for the very first time. It is V91608 is your item number, and it is two value pay of only $78. All right, are you guys ready? Because when I came in this morning, this is going to be a first come, first serve. No question about it. If you want to do diamonds, this is 25 diamonds done in the ladies' courtly. I have a couple different colors for you to see, but you're going to need to be quick. This is on surprise pricing. You're going to save more than $80. You guys ready? Five value pay of under $20. It's a customer choice. I'm going to take actually off. No, I'm going to leave all my bracelets to show you how cute it is, even with my bracelet. Here are your color choices. I have the white on, which I'll show you in just momentarily. Here is the black. Here is the red. Here is your brown. The courtly comes to you with a magnified date window, a diamond heart, 25 diamonds set under the crystal. Here's the white. I have it on with a bracelet that I love to wear. It's just a little easy bracelet. But I want to show you how great it looks with the jewelry that you already have. All right, take us on a tour of this.
Well, this is our courtly, and it does have 10 points of diamonds on the dial. First of all, that beautiful white strap, that's genuine French leather. Just feel how supple that is. It's got the snakeskin embossing, as you can see right there, but it's really, really soft and supple. The case itself is blank from solid steel, but it's a petite case. It's, for those ladies that want really big timepieces, this won't be for you, but every lady needs something. Sometimes, you know, when you want to get dressed up nice and you want something petite and feminine, this is it. But on a case this size, this petite kind of size, you would never expect in a million years that we would actually have a curved case. And yet we do, Allison. The case is actually curved, which is more expensive to do. There's that curvature of the case. And again, this goes to the details where, you know, we always want to maintain the same level of technical achievement for the ladies as we do for the men. As far as the dial itself, we are known for our guilloche dials. We use vintage German machines. They're hydraulic machines. But typically when you have a sunray pattern, a guilloche soleil, typically it's going to come from the center of the dial. If you look closely here at the dial work here, you're going to see that the guilloche soleil is emanating from the date aperture at the 7 o'clock position.
Where, do you see that? It's almost like the sun right there. There it is right on the black. Let me show you the red though.
And take a look. If you look at the date magnification bubble over there at 7 o'clock position, it's done in the shape
of a heart.
In the shape of a heart. Thank you, Allison. That's teamwork. Didn't know she was going to get it, folks.
Oh, come on. Oh,
no, but I'm
now.
Just kidding around. No, it's so beautiful.
Look, here's the other thing.
It's from the Love Series. It's from the Love Series,
Allison. Is that a good
thing,
or is that a bad thing?
The 16-karat rose gold layering on the two executions here.
If you want to do the red, okay, listen.
girl to girl and guy, girl to guy, this is 25 diamonds. You simply pick the one that you want. If you do the white or the black, let me just show you this really quickly. You're going to see it's done in the stainless steel. Okay? The white has the white face. The black has the black face. But again, both done in stainless steel. If you want to do rose, let me show you the red and the brown both come in the rose. And we know, look, there was a whole article that was just done in this magazine that I love that has a lot of people in it. And it was talking about rose gold. I know you're going to know the magazine that I was talking about. They had all these stars with rose gold on. Anyway, my point is that you're getting the best of both worlds here. This is where you have a timepiece that you're going to hand down to your sister, to your daughter, to their daughter. This is a Stuhrling original timepiece. What I love about it, too, as you see those 25 points of diamonds, they are under the Cristerna crystal.
10 points of diamonds, 25 stones.
What did I say? 25?
I said 25 points, but it's 10 points.
Yeah, it's 25 diamonds, but 10 points, right?
Correct.
Okay, thanks for correcting me, because here's the thing. Those are all under the crystal. A lot of times, I have one diamond watch that where the crystals are around the bezel, and it's very hard to keep it clean. And I'm always worried
good
about
point.
Those diamonds
very
falling out. These diamonds will be there as long as you own this timepiece. Then the date window is even done in the heart. So this may be for a graduation. This may be for one of those opportunities that you have a daughter or a granddaughter going off to college. Or you know what, maybe you know that you waited until you were 50 to do your first diamond watch. This is a Stuhrling original. I don't want the surprise price to fool you here because they are normally $183 retail and this is $560. And I know I'm talking an awful lot, but the truth
That's
of the
good.
Matter is, I want you all to know, this is something that I would hand down to my daughter. My mother, for my daughter's high school graduation, gave her her diamond watch and said, I didn't want you to wait until you graduated.
You know,
you were 50 years old to get a diamond piece. You get this home for under $20, and it's just absolutely feminine, yet it's a Stuhrling original.
Very well said, Allison. And as I was showing the case back there for the design, you see not only is the case curved, but the case back also must be curved. You see the screws in the four corners, another sign of quality. It's not a pop-off case back as well. You see the curvature of the lugs. You see the case itself. But even on the dial, the 12, 3, and 6, those are all individually applied to this dial. Even with the spade-style hour hand and the plume-style minute hand, what a classic and elegant choice that is as well. But all the details are here. I would say the black is probably your dressy execution. I would say the white is kind of your summery, springy kind of execution. The red is the romantic execution.
I'll get as many as
you
want
of these. Brown is for those ladies that like to wear the earth tones, Allison.
I love to wear the earth. And you know what? I like that
really?
Brown in a business environment, too. If you have to wear one to business all the time,
that
brown is
absolutely.
Great.
And also, with the brown and the red, you on those two executions, you do get the 16-karat rose gold layered case. And to me, when you see 16-karat rose gold, or you see rose tone, I should say, or rose gold, it gives it that vintage feel because that whole period of the retro deco period of the 40s was all about rose gold. And so anytime you see rose gold, it does add a little bit of a vintage feel to it.
And today, well, let me tell you what's going to be the most limited now. I believe the white. Do I still have that right? The white is going to be the most limited. White is most limited. Four dozen now remaining in the white. $19.93 on its way to you. Wow, are you lucky if you're getting in on this? I think it's just absolutely brilliant.
What a great show.
25 diamonds, all done in the courtly, and you get it home for under $20. So thank you so much for all of your calls. Thanks for sharing the hour with Larry and I. Larry, when are you going to be back?
2 o'clock with Wendy Russo. 2 o'clock Eastern with Wendy Russo.
That'll be a fabulous show. So stick around. Melissa Miner is going to be coming up next hour with Beautiful Skin Cosmetics. It's his second anniversary, and wait till you see what's coming around the corner at special anniversary prices. Stay tuned. We'll be right back.